This is how you make otah at home. Can you imagine this came out of an air fryer? When you make it at home, you can put the big prawn pieces.